This is a demonstration of Wirecast.
There's another world inside of me that you may never see. There's secrets in this life that I can't hide. Somewhere in this darkness, there.
Like forever. Good morning, DCHS, and welcome to DCTV Now. I'm Kate.
And I'm Jackson, and these are morning announcements.
If you need an attendance form, ADOT certificate to get your driver's license or learner's permit, please come to the office and sign the form on the calendar. Do not wait until the day before or the day of to request the papers.
Prom tickets are available for pickup in the front office. Important, when your tickets are ready, Ms. Smith or Ms. Parker will send you an email and you can pay for your tickets. Please do not attempt to purchase your tickets before receiving an email. Ms. Lindsay's time is available. When you don't want to interrupt her, if it isn't necessary, if you aren't eligible to pick up your tickets, you have an email stating why.
Students that have completed or will complete the healthcare science pathway this year need to ring your $10 to Miss Allison Voss by Friday, April 19th. The cords are not mandatory.
Seniors, we will have a senior meeting to discuss the end of year activities and expectations on Tuesday, April 16th, beginning of second period. Please plan to attend the day to attend meeting. Thank you.
Now to Nate for sports news.
Good morning, DCHS and Sports News. Golf has a match today at home against Tryon starting at 4. That's our Sports News to Matt Kane Jackson.
For lunch today, we are having grilled cheese sandwich or chicken and waffles with a side of mashed potatoes, green beans, romaine salad, and as always, fresh fruit.
Attention students, you should not change your email on Infinite Campus. It needs to remain as your official Dade County Schools email address. Thank you.
Now for the 8th episode of Sports Predictions.
This is the students' predictions for the baseball game against Garmany on Tuesday.
What's your name?
Kate.
What's your predictions of the baseball game against Garmany on Tuesday?
I think we're going to win.
What do you think the score is going to be?
15-3.
Okay, thanks. What's your name?
Officer Rylee.
Do you think we're going to win against the game in Garmany on Tuesday?
Yeah, we are.
What do you think the score is going to be?
I think it's going to be 5-3.
Thank you. What's your name?
Kyle Wilson.
Do you think we're going to win against Garmany on Tuesday?
If we try hard enough.
What do you think the score will be?
Maybe like 2-3.
Okay, thank you. What's your name?
Chloe.
Do you think we're going to win against Garmany on Tuesday?
No.
What do you think the score will be?
0-100.
Oh. What's your name?
My name is Mr. Howard.
Do you think we're going to win or lose against Garmany on Tuesday?
Of course we're going to win.
Okay, what do you think the score will be?
I think it'll be 7-3.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
Reminder to all students who are invited to go to the Chattanooga Lookouts game for the most improved student. Please sure to let Ms. Deadman know by Wednesday, April 17th, if you plan to attend or if you need transportation.
Seniors, please remember that all local scholarships are due to the front office by May 3rd, with the exception that is due April 16th, 26th. All that are listed on the school website.
DCHS rules. Wars. Wolverines are respectful, on task, always safe, and responsible.
Now to Taylin for the weather.
Good morning, DCHS. It's going to be sunny all day with a high of 80 and a low of 57. Now back to Kate and Jackson. Seniors, if you have completed your pathway in art, band, chorus, or Spanish, please let your teacher know in order to get the chords for graduation by Friday, April 19th. Chords are $10 each. This is a firm deadline. We will place the order on Friday, April 19th at noon.
Now for the Pledge of Allegiance. Stand, salute, pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Now for the moment of silence. That's all for today's announcements. I'm Kate.
I'm Jackson.
I'm Nate.
And I'm Taylin.
And this is DCTV Now.
Have a great day, Wolverines.